It's coming, 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 coming.
I know you've been in a hurry. Don't forget this is a journey. Close them eyes and don't you worry. Don't want you with your chest up. Close them eyes and don't you worry. Sunday's coming, 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 coming. Come in, come in, come in, come in, come in, come in.
I know you've been looking lowly. They all left you feeling lonely. Close them eyes and don't you worry. And don't you worry. Sunday's coming, 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 coming.
Say that I'm caught in the daze, that I'm stuck in autopilot, but ain't flying away. There's a lot I can say, got a lot on my brain. What do you want me to say? That I'm stuck in this place, that I'm only a human and that I made some mistakes. I just think I'm afraid. That's okay. That I feel all alone.
Hi guys, welcome to I have a
thing to
survive.
Ain't no thing gonna say to me, I got shit in my nigga head on me. I may not be the greatest, she ain't say la vie, but I ain't so down to Mercedes keys like BB point A to B. Nah, you ain't chasing me, y'all. Where am I taking me? Slow wait and see. And all my travels seem to bring me back to this place. And all my life I just been looking for the right way. And I've been thinking to myself that this is who I gotta be. And I've been driving on my own to find the right pace. And I've been watching all the clocks, I need the time frame. I wonder when will come the day, I wonder when I'll see those dreams. I gotta get past that, get out the abstract. I'm writing every thought, I think I'm trying to map that. A little money in my pockets, never had that. Just a little love, but I've been running towards the past.
What's up,
Joy?
So, for today's video, we're the student of Great and Faith. So this vlog is for our PT, so
we are here in
come with me. Just play your song and I'll accompany.
company.
We know the greatest things in life are free. So I invested my money in your company. Like where you wanna go, girl, I'll take you there. Let me put another flower in your hair.
Hey, Patrick, so now sa kan Jesus na nagulat yung mga tao nga among may interview o nag-sorry lang sa
perfect, beat that like product and purchase. Love like the breeze in these verses. Put all the men in these hearses. I love just watching you work it. Splash on the beat and then surface. Bring it to life and then market it.
So,
awesome.
I want to start meeting
by
your CEO.
Okay, I'll give you just a brief overview of the history because it's very long. Now, this Divine Mercy, the devotion to the Divine Mercy itself started way back in 1931. But this place, everything about this place started way back in the year 2000. Now, what happened in this place? In the year 2000, the Lord commissioned for a certain group to develop this place. This was the Divine Mercy Foundation of Mindanao. So this group, the Lord asked them to develop this place. But at the very start of this, there was no plans. And in the year 2000, the Lord was giving a series of visions and messages to this group.
The times have been had to start and build the Church of My Mercy. Because the days of my coming are already numbered, and the visions they kept to see was Jesus standing on the top of a hill overlooking the sea. So that was the messages and the vision. Now, on February 11, 2003, this whole place was discovered after 10 months na tinanong. When they found this place, they prayed and they said, Lord, ito ba talagang Lord? Here's this your place. Because they wanted to quit. They even doubted the visions and messages. And then the Lord told them, I have prepared this place a long, long time ago. It is a holy ground. So this place, since time before, has been already earmarked by the Lord for His purpose to make the shrine of the Divine Mercy. Mm-hmm. And the Lord said, this is a holy ground. That is why in this place, there are many things you cannot, that happens that you cannot easily understand. Occasional dancing sound, healing water, conversion after prayer, all of this happened simply because this is His place. He dwells in this place. That is why you have miracles, healing, answered prayers. They really have. So, through time, from 2003, the development started moving out slowly. So we have a lab, a land base. When they found this place, this was 8.5 hectares, and slowly the Lord planted the stage of East End, stated and followed by the church. But all of this, the Lord guided them through visions and messages. So everything about this place is His plan. The presence of our Lord is already in the spirits. That is why you come this day. That's why you can see the crowd that comes in. So this is the story of this place. What I'm telling is just a quick because the entire story I hope to come up with a book yet. Starting from the very start, the visions and the messages. I hope you can make it very successful. It's beautiful. It's amazing how the story is sponsored. Everything the Lord has sponsored this place. It's from so many answered prayers in this place. So what else do you want to know? Okay. So it's just something that before we have a book, run of the family is sold out. We were trying to come up with another revise. Hopefully it can come.
Got the sunshine on my face. I swear it all day. I don't
What's up, mga kachoy?
What's up, mga kachoy?
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Christ and the divine mercy.
Sa divine mercy no po, mayon ka nga i-feel unsa mga klasiko during the time sa pag-ampo o sa pagsimba. Di sim akong feeling sa lain nga simba sa divine mercy tungod kay ang Ginoo everywhere. So dinhi ko di same nga pagbati, at least na ko'y kaikag na mag-ampo nga tinuoray tungod kay naa ang Ginoo. Din ma-feel nako sa surrounding, siguro din feel nako ang kalinaw no, dayon kahapsay, dayon murag adunay inner peace and inner joy tungod sa palibot na makita nimo nga adunay, makita nimo ang tinuod nga gasa nga nature nga gihatag sa Ginoo kanatong tanan. So muni ako na feel din sa divine mercy nga munang siguro mga tawo gabalik-balik ini kita feel nila ang nature nga murag naa ang naagit ang presensya sa Ginoo. Dili ra kay through the surrounding, but gikinahanglan pud ang mga people around nga makita nga naa si Kristo nga makita.
Day hits from the summer, come waves in. I'm chasing friends that wanna hang the days in. Like hating, this is shit you play, then you play again. I'm making the type of thing to stay in your playlist. On the run, like you out of the booze. I'm locked in.
So, first, we're going to the reception room to interview some cadres.
So
on some Ray-Ban shit, I never thought I'd see the days when it came to this. I've been waiting for the days like this, a lot so, but also when I say like this. When parents are making money on some Ray-Ban shit, no, it's only a taste, it feels amazing, yeah. When the sun shine on my face, let's play with it all day. I done fun times come my way.
So, how can I help you?
So, I will start with a couple of questions, Father. May I ask if how old are you, Father, if possible?
Sure, I am 47.
How many years did you stay here already, Father?
I've been here for a total of 5 years.
So,
we started in 2011 after my ordination, and then I spent a few years in Rome, and then I was in Davao for 1 year, and then I came back here. So I would say on and off probably a total of maybe 6 years now.
So Father, in your own words, Father, how do you describe the church and its mission?
You know, the church has a very simple mission, and these are the words of Jesus before he left us, he ascended into heaven. He said, go out to all nations, you know, preach, baptize them,
spread the word,
you know. So really, it's to share the gospel, it's to share Jesus. That's the mission of the church, to share Jesus with others, because Jesus is the only way to the Father. Jesus is the only way to heaven. Money is not the way to heaven, you know. Being famous is not the way to heaven. Having lots of gadgets, you know, material things is not the way to heaven. Indulging in drink, alcohol, sex is not the way to heaven. The only happiness we will find will be with God in heaven. So it's to follow Jesus now. You know, the church is trying to lead people to Jesus so that we continue the journey all the way to heaven. That's the mission of the church, to lead, to bring people to follow Jesus so that he can lead us to heaven. The church is telling them to follow Jesus, but every person has to make choice for themselves. Do I want to follow Jesus? Do I want to pray? Do I really want to get to heaven? Every person has to ask that, those important questions. If they don't answer those questions in this life, it might be too late. It might be too late. You know, it's a question a lot of young people should ask that maybe doesn't get asked to priests and religious, is, are you happy? Are you happy with what you're doing?
Father, I would ask you a question. Are you happy, Father?
Well, that's a good question. You know? And the answer is, because I've done different kinds of work. I worked as a computer programmer. And I'll tell you, for me, computer programming, personally, it was a terrible job. I hated it because I was sitting in front of this computer screen for the whole day, and I'm just typing code, you know? And I'm, And I don't talk to anybody except the one who's on the other side, but there's a wall, you cannot see him. And it's very boring. So you make good money, but very boring. So I didn't enjoy that. I worked as a teacher. Teacher, I enjoyed a lot because I get to communicate and teach and work with the children and high school kids. So I enjoyed that a lot. But then when I started to work as a priest, I would say this is the most happiest I've been and most fulfilling. I don't get paid like a computer programmer or as a teacher. But what I'm doing is what gives me joy, is to lead people closer to Jesus, to lead people closer to God. What can be better than leading people to heaven?
You know? It's like no one have a question anymore, Father, so thank you very much for the time and the knowledge you've given to us, Father.
It's nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father. Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robins.
Ay mga Choy, dagan ko natunan sa giingon ni Father James kay kailangan natin ganong time si God o dili dapat na mag-an mag-waste o gamit ng cellphone. Ikaw, kaya Choy.
Well mga Choy, ang gituyan ni Father James sa ato kay mag-wait ka na si God butawag na sa ato. Ipari pa ko siguro. Ako ang natulan kay Father James kay dili ang tanan gamit din sa kalibutan. Dili mo madala sa langit. Kanang kwarta, anak, mga gadget, wala daw. Pastor Jan, very good training din mga Choy. Kay para asakay po taglangit.
So, ang reflection day guys is don't stop prayer and di ka mag-stop sa grocery na dapat should continue.
Then, dapat magpasag Bible always. And as a youth, kailangan na to mas palambuon pa itong faith kay kita man ang kuhan sa next generation. And
as a youth, you should always pray and not just only pray but also to inspire other people to be in this Eucharistic celebration in the presence of many people.
Alam sa may tabo, alam din ato. So, hi guys! Ako ma-reflect ganina sa among interview about the history is Divine Mercy is really meant for a holy place. Lipagitag ibi siya way before 1931. And then, sumura to ka na dunggan. So guys, akong reflection sa among pag-interview ganina kay naisudya kayo nga place kay gisaba niya kung anos ka nina buhat na buhat. Then usap po daghan po mag anhi dinhi kay so mera ko
siya.
So thank you, take over again sa mga Choy kay na masakin
ang Alexander mga Choy.
Sana dili ka po
Alexander mga Choy.
Ay sa Choy ay nada Choy ikaw na sa Choy.
So mga Choy, dugang sayang giingon kay ang giingon sa among gi-interview daw kay kanang mga vision katong nasig ang mga tao na mga vision nga na nagduda ba daw sila kung mo ba daw ni ang lugar nga mali holy place. Yeah. Mo daw ni gyud ang lugar nga gipili sa Ginoo nga tukuran nila og statue and ang simbahan. So always trust God's plan.
Amen. Ooh. Thanks for watching. Spread peace and love. Bye.
Na buak
ay and the holy
added thought. So, I will teach you how to drink water.
Amazing.
First, but before mo mag-inom, mag-pray yun.
So, ang ganda ko, bila guys. Nabasa, bila. Inanagi, basta mag- you should drink water properly, right? Stop, period.
That's my jam. Hey.